Listen, man, this is the first show, first sold out show at the Apollo.
I'm in the legendary Apollo, J-O-N, D-Flax, Cut Zoo.
Yo, what's up, guys?
You know, we set up, man. It's just humbling just being here, on the top. Y'all niggas watch this every Saturday afternoon at the crib, growing up.
I'm just excited to continue the legacy of Black excellence. That is our duty.
It's an honor, bruh. I'm just taking it all in, you feel me? Can't wait to see what the show got to offer, bro. We about to put on.
The last time I was here, I was with Steve Harvey, and he's a legend in the game. He came up through here, and by the time I had come back with him, he was one of the, he's on the Mount Rushmore. And so to be back with 85, like, we're the new kings of comedy. It's I can't even believe it. I get emotional thinking about it, just to be on the same stage that so many people have been on. So
it's just crazy. We got the opportunity to come here. Just be the next kings of comedy, like showing what's up for 85 South Show. Even from my experience, it's great.
It's pretty deep, man. It's a lot of history here. This theater, I know some of the history, and it's not just about the artists, it's more about the culture and the movement of people. The Apollo's been a big part of Black people celebrating Black people. It's made a ton of stars, and if you was anybody and you came through the Apollo, you had to give it your all, because Harlem don't play. This New York City, and it's real. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. So one of the greatest hosts to ever touch, walk this planet, used to host the Apollo, and Mr. Steve Harvey, my big dog, salute. So for me to be able to go on the stage and introduce the 85 South Show, the new kings of comedy, Carlos Miller, DC Young Fly, Chico Bean, this is legendary.
We had offers to do a whole bunch of other venues, but we specifically wanted to play at the Apollo. We knew what it means, like, we knew what Harlem was for us in the 1930s, obviously us in the 60s, 70s, 80s, so you got people like Michael Jackson,
Jackie Wilson,
Bill Cosby,
Ella
Fitzgerald,
James Brown,
Billie Holiday,
Sammy Davis Jr.,
Jodeci,
Sam Wilson, Cook,
Sinbad,
you know what Temptations. I mean?
Puff, Biggie, all them people done played the stage, so this ain't got nothing to do with no money or nothing else. We just had to come to Harlem because that's what you got to do, especially as a Black entertainer. So it's so cool.
Hey, man, this shit is amazing because, you know, it's historic. It's one of those places, man, that damn near every Black entertainer, performer
ever
has touched.
Ever.
This used to be it. This is the Mecca.
This is the Mecca of Black entertainment, man. Like, it was a time where this was the only place that was a haven for Black entertainment, where you know you can come and your people can come in and watch you.
And embrace you.
Embrace you and be safe and have a good time. I mean, the greats, the greatest of the greats. Everybody's been
here,
man.
The whole Motown.
And now you can add the 85 South Show to that list, man.
Put my name on the wall.
Photo.
Hey, B, you already know what it is. So you look behind us, B, you see the fucking projects, B. You know what I'm saying?
Take your neck, son. Word to mother.
Word to fucking mother, son. Harlem, B. We out here. You know what I'm saying?
Harlem niggas get money.
You know, this little playground right here wasn't right here when we was doing our thing. You know what I'm saying?
When we was out here.
It changed it, but we right here.
Yo, son, look over there.
Look over there.
Look over there, son.
That's the domain.
Up there, son. That's my baby mother's crib right there, son. You see it? Top right window, son. What up, son?
Come out the street, B.
Where the parking spot at, bro?
Yo, son.
I know, son.
You know, son.
B.
I know. Yo, we in the building.
We out here.
Yo, we out here, son.
Where we at? We out here, son. You see, it's my man. I used to sell him, you know. Yo, he used to come through, get what he used to get. You know, I ain't never worked
yo,
at the cleaners.
Yo, got a sister named Tamika. Yeah. Sell icy cups.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Talk crazy to us, but you getting thrown off the buildings, B. Fuck out of here, son.
Real shit. Been throwing niggas off the roof, son. That's how we get down up here.
My first time.
Birthday, baby.
Yes, thank you.
Thank
babe.
You, baby.
Thanks,
sir. Ooh, man, we just following, you know, the blueprint of what the greats did. That's all. You can't be a comedian if you don't touch these stomping grounds and shit. You feel me? Especially if they still here. It's still a platform for where the OGs started. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, if all the OGs, if you're a rock climber, all the OG climb this rock. You know what I'm saying? But the park's still open and you supposed to be a great. That's all the greats did. The motherfucker's still open. You ain't touched it yet. You feel me? Dev Jam Comedy gone. It was gone before our time. You feel what I'm saying? So anything that's right now, we touching that. You know what I'm saying? So it's a blessing. I just stay humble and stay working, man. Appreciate y'all, man. You feel me? We're a team. We did. Your team. I hope we can smoke in here, because if we can't, we still breaking the rule. You ain't got to lie.
Got the little sister who the best cook in the whole house.
Ooh, make youngest best Kool-Aid.
One. She ain't but nine. Cook everything. Mm. Make gravy and some more shit.
Damn. Gravy?
You know who this podcast is really for? Real ghetto children, bro. If you ain't never had to share no bath water with your cousin or your brother, you ain't gonna feel that. Mm-hmm. Being at your grandma's house having to save some bath water. Who been there?
We've been there. Before. I've been there.
You have to save some bath water.
Yeah.
That's the part of the country I'm from. Nothing. You just paranoid. Ladies and gentlemen, we are at the Apollo Theater. Today, not later on, but right now. See, it's not about what you've done or what you did. What are you going to do right now? Don't nobody give a fuck about what you did. What are you going to do? Can you do it again? Motherfuckers too scared to be great. That's why I don't be rambling. They scared of greatness. Motherfuckers want to wake up every day and do the same shit and be average. You know why? Because it's safe. Mm-mm. Ain't no safety in being average. Let me say it again. There is no safety in being average. Anybody can be average. Shit, a motherfucker below average can be average. I want more for you than you do. That's my fucking problem. You don't want it bad enough. I want it so bad that I want it for everybody. I can't want it for you. I can't play no goddamn drum. I don't even know how to work a fucking saxophone. And you play so much shit, Lord have mercy. Joe, who you talking to on the walkie-talkie? Everybody's right here. We came a long way. Ouch. Let me see. A long way. It was that long.
Come on, somebody.
Many nights. For nothing. Crash hard drives. Back and forth. Red Bull. Blue Chew. The Axis. You don't know what I did to be here. I mean, it might look good, but you don't know. You wasn't there. I was there. Come on now. I ain't got no lie to tell you. I ain't trying to preach to you. I'm trying to reach to you. Come on, guys. Big game today. You got a big game. I need everybody executing. Everybody's got to execute. Hey, this is big leagues, fellas. Hey, this is what you wake up in the morning for. Ted Oubre, this is what you've been practicing for. Yeah. Hey, Joe, hey, get your head in the game. Cameraman, where are my camera people at? Camera people, hey, hey, let's do something we never done today. Let's do something we never done today. Let's go out there and execute and be great. Let's just be great all across the board, guys. You got everything you need to win. The ball's in your court. Hey, I'm just a coach, baby. I'm just a coach. I can't do nothing but help you help yourself. We've been through this. This is not your first rodeo. Definitely not your first rodeo. Hey, I'm fucking this bull. You just hold a horn. That's all I need you to do. If you can guarantee me you can hold the horns, I'll fuck this bull.
This the motherfucking 85 South Show. We the new kings of comedy. Let's go get it. Y'all, real quick, give up for DC Young Fly. The niggas Cole, Crazy, Chico Bean. It ain't no other crew out there like that. Carlos Miller. It ain't nobody else out there like what we doing right here. And they all chasing us. They all chasing us right now. But we are the standard. We is what's happening right now. We the wave, and let's keep pushing, and let's take it to the next level, y'all. Let's take over the game.
And we shall kill the Hidges.
Boy Shiggy here in New York City at the Apollo Theater. Shout out to DC, Chico, Carlos, man. 85 South Show. We out here, man. I'm here on stage telling my jokes too. They said they would put me up, do a little dance, a little kiki for my fans out here. Cause they already know what time it is. They come to my city, you know they had to bring me up on some real shit. I was gonna play with them. DC, we gonna get that dance battle too. I ain't
playing. My wife!
Yeah.
You can go back to like 4 hours ago. I told you exactly what was about to happen, but you don't fucking listen to me and this shit. Like at this point, you gotta trust somebody when it comes to this 85 South Show shit. And I would never tell you nothing wrong. Like, it is what it is. Matter of fact, get out of here. Cause you didn't believe me when I told you earlier.
You ain't got to lie, Craig. You ain't got to lie.
That's crazy, right?
Get her coat fresh.
Hey, I'm trying to make it.
I see you, fool. All
right, cool. All right, let's get a prayer. Lord, we thank you for bringing this family together.
Let's go, baby.
Jesus, baby!
wanted to.